ready for a rock and roll party tonight?
Yeah!
Kinda?
Yeah.
You can do better than that. I said, are you ready for a rock and roll party tonight?
Yeah.
That's more like it. You guys are still awake. I know Watery Grape didn't put you to sleep because they kicked some ass. There ain't no possible way you're sleeping through that shit. All right. Don't forget the tomato. It's about the mothers. I'm not talking about mothers, you know, my mothers. So, if you still have one on this earth, cherish every moment. Tomorrow I'd like to thank my beautiful wife, Kimberly, who's not only a mother, but also a woman who